Greetings to all. Let's continue our lesson in history. Lesson number 3, Early Cities. And the topic which we are going to start today is trade and religion. So let's get started. Evidence suggests that the Harappans traveled to distant lands in order to bring many of the raw materials such as gold, silver, tin, precious stones, etc. that they required to produce their crafts. It is possible that they brought copper from Rajasthan or even from as far as West Asia, tin and silver from Afghanistan and Iran, gold from South India, and precious stones from Iran, Afghanistan, Maharashtra and Gujarat. A number of Harappan seals depict ships and boats. This suggests that they had developed these forms of water transport. The Harappans are also believed to have had trade links with cities in Mesopotamia. This is supported by the discovery of Harappan seals in Mesopotamian sites. Archaeologists have also discovered a huge tank at Lothal. The tank may have served as a dockyard for ships and boats carrying goods to or from distant places. Now the next topic we are going to start is religion. Many Harappan seals depict female figures. This has led historians to believe that they worship some sort of a mother goddess. Seals depicting the peepal tree point to the possibility that the tree was considered sacred by the Harappans. A male figure shown wearing a horned headdress in some of the seals is believed to have been an early form of Shiva known as Pashupati. For this, read page number 23 from your book. That's all for today. Thank you.